Hello kids, how are you all? Today I'm going to tell you a very interesting story. But before that, I will tell you that my name is Sakshi and I am a personality development trainer. I conduct a lot of activities with kids like you all. So are you guys ready for a very interesting story? Let's do it!
So today I'm going to tell you a story about a thirsty crow who looks for a solution. Once upon a time, there lived a very happy crow. He used to fly around happily here and there, and he used to dance a lot. He even prepared a beautiful dance for his mother's birthday. But after practicing hard, he got tired and he got thirsty. He looked here and there to find water, but he couldn't find water anywhere. So he decided to look around for the water. So he flew away and he finally found a water pot. When he peeped inside the water pot, he could see water very low. The water level was very down. He couldn't reach it. Even if he tried to put his beak inside the water pot, he still couldn't reach the water. At first, he became a bit sad. He thought, how would I find a solution? It's so low. The water is so low. How would I ever be able to drink water? But then, he didn't cry. He got an idea. And he saw there were some stones, pebbles were there nearby. He thought, if I put one pebble in the water pot, let me see what happens if the water level rises up. So he took one pebble in his beak and he has put one pebble into the water pot, and suddenly, my goodness, the water level has risen up. He thought, oh my God, my idea worked. He said, hooray! He became so happy that his idea worked. So he decided, let me put 2-3 more pebbles into the water and then let me see if the water rises more up. So do you want to see, kids, what happens? He added 3 more pebbles into the water pot and magically the water level has risen up so much that he can now drink water very easily. And see, he quenched his thirst, he became happy again and he flew away happily because he is no longer thirsty. So, do you kids understand the moral of the story? The story says that you should always look for solution. You should never cry because crying will never lead you to any solution. But if you look a bit to the problem, you will get a solution for the problem. Alright kids? So, let me ask you an example. Suppose, if you were doing some writing work, what would you do if your pencil broke up? Will you cry? Or will you look for a solution and will you sharpen the pencil yourself? Or if you don't know how to sharpen your pencil, you can always ask your elders or your teachers to help you. Right? Very good, kids. Let me ask you one more example. Like, if suppose you and your friends were playing and suddenly your friend fell down and he got hurt, he starts crying, what would you do? Will you start crying with him? Or will you look for a solution? You should go to some elder to ask for help. Absolutely right, kids. We should always look for a solution. You can go to some elder and ask for help. Brilliant, kids. Amazing. So for now, we are understanding the value of looking for solution. So next week, we will join with another story. Till then, bye-bye.